could get so much support from Marie Curie, and that little bit of information can transform the way that you can interact with people with dementia and their families.